August took a total design detour with its $149 third-generation smart lock. Unlike the company's cylindrical flagship model, now called the Smart Lock Pro, the Smart Lock sports pared-down hardware and a new thumb latch design. It also adds in DoorSense, a hardware accessory that turns your lock into an open-close sensor with minimal effort. That way, you can see whether the door is open or closed, in addition to whether or not it's locked. But beyond the clear style shift and DoorSense, a lot about August's Smart Lock remains the same. It still fits easily over most mainstream deadbolts, it still works with the same related app, and you can still enlist Alexa or the Google Assistant to control the lock for you. But this version doesn't support HomeKit or Z-Wave, and you won't find it bundled with a Kinect Wi-Fi module like the Pro Lock. Overall, the value is definitely there for this basic retrofit lock, but you'll want to look elsewhere if you care about Siri or Z-Wave smarts.